Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Speak Now, the deluxe edition by Taylor Swift, which is why I'm wearing purple, because I feel like Speak Now is very purple. It's purple. It's a purple album. Without further ado, let's just get right into it. This first track is titled Mine.
I was a flight risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. You learn my secrets and you figure out why I'm guarded. You say we'll never make my parents' mistakes. You are the best thing.
Track number two is Sparks Fly.
You're kind of reckless that you send me run, but I kind of know that I won't get far. Close enough to hope you couldn't see what I was thinking of. Drop everything now.
On to track number three, and that is Back to December. This one always makes me emotional. Okay. Dear John is almost 7 minutes. Jeez, I forgot that. Okay.
Your guard is up and I know why. You gave me roses and I left them there to die.
Back to December will always be like such a classic. My gosh. On to track number four. This is Speak Now, the title track.
I am not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion.
Now we're on to Dear John. I'm gonna cry. It's inevitable. It's inevitable. Track number five, Dear John.
Long were the nights when my days once revolved around you. You paint me a blue sky. Turn it to rain. Dear John, it's cried the whole way home. I should have known. Dear John,
on to track number 6, which is titled Mean. This is actually one of my mom's favorites, and I thoroughly enjoy this as well.
Someday I'll be living in a big old city. You, with your switching sides and your wildfire lies and your humiliation. You, but the cycle ends right now, 'cause you can't lead me down that road. And you don't know what you don't know. And alone in life and mean, and mean, and mean, and mean. Yeah, someday I'll be big enough so you can hit me.
Okay, track number 7, The Story of Us. Oh my gosh, I love this one. Okay, okay.
So many walls up, I can't break through. Now I'm standing alone.
Whatever, like how she like
you could.
It's kind of like let me. I can't explain. That note that she hits and just her tone in that. I can't figure out what I'm trying to say. That note is just amazing. Oh my goodness.
I liked it better when you were on my side.
That is iconic, being like, her like, next chapter, and then the end. Oh my gosh, I love that. Amazing. Now, oh my gosh, I'm definitely gonna cry at this one too. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is track number 8, titled Never Grow Up. And oof, this one always made me emotional. Oh no.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. No one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Take pictures in your mind of your childhood. Memorize what it sounded like. Dad gets home. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. It's so much colder than I thought it would be, so I tucked myself in and turned my nightlight on. Wish I'd never grown up. I wish I'd never grown up.
Okay, that song definitely made me cry. That song always just like made me emotional, because it's just like, oh, when you're a kid you want to grow up so fast, but then when you grow up you're like, I want to be a kid again. And it's just so much simpler and all that stuff. And oh, and it's just also, I'm sitting in my childhood home right now, but it's been sold and my mom and I have to move out. And so we, today is March 31st that I'm filming this, and we're gonna move on April 15th, and it's just sad because I have so many memories here. I mean, so many good ones, a lot of bad ones, but still, it's the only home I've ever known, and so it just makes me emotional. So that's why that song, like, really made me emotional. So, anyways, moving on to track number 9, this is Enchanted.
Forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy. The playful conversation starts, counter all your quick remarks, like passing notes in secrecy. It's sparking, don't you let it go.
Enchanted, and that's such a beautiful, such a sweet song. I love that. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a break now, and then I will finish the rest later. Hello, so I am back now once again, many months later, to finish the recording of my Speak Now reaction. So I guess we're just gonna continue on. So I stopped at Enchanted. So next we have the classic Better Than Revenge. We will just ignore feminism for the next 3 minutes and 37 seconds. So enjoy.
See sabotage. I never saw it coming. Wouldn't have suspected it. I underestimated just who I was dealing with. To do better than revenge. I think her ever-present frown is a little troubling. She thinks I'm psycho because I like to rhyme her name with things. But she's been on all the things that she does.
Excellent. Amazing. And we are just gonna ignore the lack of feminism in that song and move on. Okay, the next track number 11, is Innocent. Innocent is inspired by what happened after the 2009 VMAs when Taylor Swift won an award, and that whole kind of train wreck took place. I'm not gonna bring up any specific names, but if you know, you know. We all know who it's about. Yeah.
2 seconds later.
So the song Innocent is inspired by what happened with Kanye after the 2009 VMAs, and this is kind of like her, like, except like forgiving him, I guess. But then of course, you know, Reputation happened later, and yes. So anyways, let's just get into the song.
Everything I will reach someone bigger brought down to you. Alright, just wait to see your string of lights is still bright to me. Oh, who you are is not what you get.
Haunted is such an amazing song, and this is kind of like the only, I feel like one of the only songs she's done that sounds like this. I don't know what genre this would be classified as. It has a lot of rock influence in it, and it's just very different from like anything she had done up to this point, and it's just amazing. I love it. I have my two Speak Now CDs. Obviously, I lost. I've had these for a long time, okay? You can tell it's like cracked, and they are very much loved and used. So this is the like original Speak Now. It's the World Tour Live Speak Now CD and DVD, and I remember watching this as a kid because I had never and still have not ever seen her live in concert, so this is the closest I've gotten, and loved it.
It's getting dark and it's all too quiet, and I can't trust anything now, and it's coming over you.
Now we are on to Last Kiss. The storytelling in the song is just impeccable.
Got you like that, the beat of your heart, it jumps through your shirt, I can still feel your arms, but now I'll go, sit on the floor wearing your clothes, all that I know is I don't know how to be something you miss, I'm not much for dancing, before you I did.
I don't know how to be something you miss. Oh, that just ripped my heart out and stomp on it because I cannot handle, I do not have the emotional capacity to deal with this right now. We're just keep going.
I feel you forget me like I used to feel you breathe. I hope the sun shines and it's a beautiful day.
Wait, oh my gosh, you can hear like the strain in her voice as she sings that because it's like so emotional.
And it's a beautiful day, and something reminds you, you can plan for a change in weather and time, but I never planned on you changing your mind.
What the heck? You can plan for a change in the weather and time, but I never planned on you changing your mind. Okay. The next song, which is a classic song for Swifties and the fandom, because this is a song for the fans. It's just so sweet and endearing, and I love it. So here's track number, I'm sorry, I'm keeping count. Track number 14, Long Live.
With our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. The end of a decade, but the start of me this, that you'll stand forever. But if God forbid fate should step in, if you have children someday,
now, track number 15, titled Ours.
Elevator buttons and morning air. Stranger silence makes me want to take the stairs. And the verdict comes from those with nothing else to do. The jury's out, but my choice is you. So don't you worry, you're pretty, they're mine. People throw rocks at things that shine, and life makes love look hard. The stakes are high, the water's rough, but this love is ours. I'll fight their doubt and give you faith with this song for you. They can't take what's ours. They can't take what's ours.
Track number 16, If This Was a Movie.
Maybe I've been going back too much lately when time stood still. And I had you come back to me like you could if you just said you're sorry. I know that if this was a movie, standing in the rain, I sat till I came
out. Okay, so I recognize the chorus, but I'm not. Obviously, and I know all these songs, I guess I haven't just listened to this one as much as I have the other tracks from Speak Now, so.
But if this was a movie, you'd be here by now.
Now to track number 17, titled Superman.
Tall, dark, and Superman, he puts papers in his briefcase and drives away. And I watch Superman run away. Come back, I'll be with you someday. He's complicated, he's irrational. Something in his deep brown eyes has me saying he's not a...
Didn't she say he had blue eyes? No. Okay, he has his mother's eyes, so obviously the mother's eyes are brown. I'm sorry, I am sleep deprived. Okay, let's just keep going. Okay, just ignore me.
Reputation?
Did I hear that correctly?
Saying he's not a bad like his reputation, and I love you.
Did a bug just fly in my eye? Okay, so these are just remixes. The last three are just remixes or acoustic versions. So we have Back to December acoustic. This is gonna break me. This is going to literally obliterate me, tear me apart, rip me to pieces, if an acoustic version, because what the heck. Oh, and haunted acoustic oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Back to December acoustic version. Hello? We're having some technical difficulties now, are you kidding me?
How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. Saying I'm sorry for that night. And I go back to December all the time. These days, I haven't been
up, playing back myself, leaving. I've been from the passenger side and realized I loved you in the fall. You gave me all your love and all I gave you was goodbye. That's what I ever knew were mine. This is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you.
Track number 19, Haunted acoustic version. I am not mentally prepared for this.
I have known it all this time, but I never thought I'd live to see it break. Oh, holding my breath, won't lose you again. Something's made your eyes go cold. Stood there and watched you walk away from everything we had, but I still mean every word I say.
Pop remix right after that, are you kidding me?
You were in college working part-time, waiting tables, left a small town, never looked back.
I can't do that. I can't do